Well, I've been baking bread now 20 years and I now class as a master baker. You're doing a job that requires, you know, a bit of time, and you have to have that interest and to love bread. I look forward to coming down here because I know I'm going to make the finest bread in Dublin, if not Ireland.
Tastes as good as it looks, David.
There's nothing like it.